Peace and love, peace and love. This is Yari, and this video is about the Sun in Cancer transit. So the Sun being in Cancer, now this is talking about how we feel. This is talking about our intuition and going deep within our emotions. This is also our sacral chakra energy. So everything that gives us a base in our foundation and everything and everyone that makes us feel comfortable. Cancer is mainly talking about our home life, how we grew up, our relationship with our mother, and our relationship with our family members in general. People that you relate to, people that you're related to, and then people that you can also get cultivated with. All right, this is a place of your roots. This is a place of your spiritual grounding, your spiritual footing, okay? And this is also your overall core of your body and of your life, of your where you get everything from, you know, your overall stability in life, your emotional stability, how you relate to other people, how you get along with other people, and what truly, truly brings you to stars, okay, as far as your dreams and everything that you want and supports those things. So Cancer is focusing on your actual family, but then also people you relate to outside of your family, people that you see things the same way, people that you connect to with your ideas through work, your career, or however. All of this is so very important because of what it does for your success. As you elevate in life, as you get higher and higher in the places that you want to go and do the things that you want to do, you have to learn to get along with other people, and you have to have a very strong degree in family of what family does and how to look out for someone else, how to support someone else, how to have someone else's back, and all of those things. And if you're not completely grounded in that area, and if you haven't gained that degree, it's going to be a little bit harder for you to work on your boundaries and also for you to climb that ladder of success. So right now, Cancer is a very important sign, and the fourth house is a very important place. What you have there, and this is also dealing with your moon, wherever your moon is in your chart, has a lot to do with what helps you thrive. Okay, what gets you back to your spiritual homeostasis and gets you comfortable again? This is also goes back to your relationship with your mother, your the area of your body dealing with your stomach and your navel, and like I say, your sacral chakra. How do you regenerate from things that make you uncomfortable? How do you generate ideas in general? How do you go back to your roots, and what do you use that was a part of your family's foundation to get ahead? All of this is very important. What are your culture? What are your rules? What are your principles? What are your morals? We have to think about those things as we go through the crowd and we want to be successful with other people. Not everybody grew up the same. Not everybody grew up having the same values. And so we have to understand that as we get to the corporate office of life and we want to sit at the table with, you know, the supervisors and the bosses and the successful people and these people of wealth that can add a lot of value to our life. We have to know where we are with our body. We have to know where we are with our mind. We have to know where we are with our spirit before, like I say, we can spend time around someone else. Because if you don't know your boundaries, if you don't know where your stop is, if you don't know where your line is, it's going to be hard for you to show it to other people. And you have to have very strong boundaries and really lock your gate in life when you want to do well. That's a fine line with success. You want to have a fine line where you're relatable, you want to go through the crowd, you want to hold hands, shake hands, kiss babies, all of those good things. But you also want to have a boundary and a gate that everybody can't get in and everybody can't have access to you. This is also a part of your success and protecting your gift and whatever it is that you're here for. And so we have to be mindful of that. You want to laugh and talk with everyone. You want to be able to tell someone about your testimonies and things you've gone through. But like I say, it's only to be a part of your success, and it's also to let you know who you can be comfortable around, who you can just relate and relax around, who you can just, you know, release around. And we need people like that as well in our life. And it's not always going to be your family members. It's not going to always be people who have the same blood as you. And so this is why some of us have to create our families outside of our family, and that is quite okay. All right? And so all is well, you guys. Cancer is also talking about your emotions, your intuition. It's going to be very, very strong energy in that area, talking about your stomach and your chest. This is a lot of hugs, a lot of kisses, a lot of good times for intimacy and intimate moments with family and loved ones and your lover. All right, but this is also a time to get closer with people and really get to know more about them and really get to know more about yourself through a time like this. And you learn more about yourself using your intuition. And when the intuition tells you things, it's not going to always be something that makes you feel good. It might be something that makes you uncomfortable, or it might be a lesson, but you needed to learn through your body what it was that you needed to see, hear, learn, or however. So trust the body, trust the stomach. And I always say your initial reaction to everything is your real reaction. Your initial thought, you know, in response to something is your real response. Even if you end up apologizing later or have to mend in something later, but you're learning more about yourself when your subconscious speaks to you and you really speak through your intuition on the situation and express yourself. Peace and love, you guys. Enjoy this transit. And all Cancers, reach out to me for your birthday special.